How to use long and short position indicator on TradingView. Step number one, you open any chart on TradingView, and let's make it clear without any indicator. And you go here, that would be this part. It would be forecasting and measurement tools. Open this long and short. I highly advise you to add this star because it is in would be in your favorite list and would be easy and fast to open. Main reason why we use it, because we need to calculate volume. In trading, as you know, the most important is to have good risk management. And this tool, main goal of this tool is to have good risk management. And how do we use it? Let's do an example. Let me show to you based on a trade that I gave to our community. Example for you, this Dogecoin trade. As you can see, we used this tool here. For example, here we use this tool. First, let's go to Dogecoin and let me show to you the same area where we built it. This short tool we use to understand how to take good short trade. How you build it? First, you press on this indicator, and after that, you choose a place where it starts. When it starts, you can see this middle, it would be your entry point. After that, this red part, it is would be size of your stop loss. For Dogecoin, I use normally 2% stop loss. As you can see, this 2%, it means percent of a price movement. You can set 2%. After that, what you do, you go into settings, and here, what's the most important part here in the settings? In the settings, you can choose your risk, as you can see this one. That's the most important part. As you can see at this moment, my risk per trade is 100. In some cases, I use 250. And here, you write down risk, what's really you would like to take. And after that, press OK. Why does this stuff matter? Because the most important part of this tool, it will show to you where you can exactly amount of coins you need to take. As you can see here, the most important number here, it is quantity. What does this task mean? It is if you would like to keep risk per position $10 with such stop loss size, you need to take position size 1,219 coins. And what you do after that, you go to your exchange, and in your exchange, you open position and you set this beautiful 200 coins, 1,200. For example, if your position size 100 USD, your risk per position, it is 12,195. This stuff really helps you to follow risk management super fast. By the way, my team made really good money on this Dogecoin signal. As you can see, I gave to my community exact place where to take trade, where to get out, and so many of them made really good money. What you do, below this video in description, there would be a link. You also can join our community where I give such signals on daily basis and such plans. Fill the form, speak to my team, they will help you. Also, remember that this stuff works into both directions. For example, let's assume you would like to take long trade. You use this one to take long trade where you make money while price rose. And what you do here, like at this moment on Ethereum, let's assume I would like to take it long here. In this case, my stop loss would be, as you can see, 1.5% of price movement. And what I do, I go inside, and here I write a risk per position, for example, 100 USD. And it shows to me that I need to take 205 position size to follow risk management. What about this second part? As you can see, we have this one, green part. It shows to you risk to reward ratio. As you can see, for example, this one, 3.37. What this stuff means? It means if price hit my stop loss, I would lose 100. But if price hit my take profit, I would make 337. For a start, if you're completely a beginner, I advise you to use 1-to-3 risk to reward ratio. In that case, even if you will have only 30% of profitable trades, you will still make money in this game. Remember that as better risk to reward ratio, it's better for you. During last signal that I gave to our community on Sui, we had maybe one of the best risk to reward ratio, as you can see here. Let me show to you that Sui situation. I gave a signal here, and you can see in that case 2% stop loss. It was approximately here entry, and at this moment price would give to us risk to reward ratio 1-to-8. As big a risk to reward ratio, as better for you, because it means for risking only 100 USD, you can make 800. But this stuff only for advanced people, and that's this stuff we teach our students how to use it. As you can see, we use this stuff together with volume profile quite most of the time. Even this signal that I gave on Dogecoin, on Sui, that's why I prepared for you full video lesson about volume profile, how to use it, how this stuff will help you improve your trading. That's why watch it right now.